there is a fixed relationship between voltage, current and resistance. It's defined by Ohm's law, and we use this triangle to explain it. Voltage is equal to current times resistance. This means that if we know any two, we can work out the third. If we want to know what the current is, we can take the voltage and divide it by the resistance. Equally, if we want to know what the resistance is, we can take the voltage and divide it by the current.